What's up, guys? So we are back for part 32 of the amazing Spider-Man walkthrough, and we are so Spider-Man just lost all his powers, and he's just trolling around as sort of a normal civilian. It's very interesting, you know, how the gameplay, how I really, you know, I apologize, you know, if I mispronounce it, but Beenox slash Activision, how they really changed the gameplay, because, you know, I play games where it stays the same, you know, but, you know, the plot is the same, it just keeps going on and on and on, but, you know, I'm playing this game, and it changes every minute. You know, 1 minute you're Spider-Man swinging around, the next minute you're battling this 5-foot monster, and you know, it's just intriguing. You know, it makes you want to play more. You know, it's not boring. It's not repetitive. There's nothing the same. There's no same similarity. No differences. It's fantastic. You know, I figured, you know, I died a lot in this game, and I figured, okay, you know, forget this game. You know, I had in my mind just simply this game, just forget it. You know, I died too many times. You know, I really don't want to play this game. I really don't want to do this. I really don't want to do that. But you know, the more and more I went through it, the more and more I started watching, you know, other commentators playing it. You know, I started looking, you know, at my collection, and I'm like, you know, I really don't want to play Assassin's Creed. I really don't want to play Batman Arkham City. I want to play, you know, I want to play Spider-Man. You know, I want to show the users this upcoming game. I want to show the users this gameplay from start to finish. No in the middle. You know, I understand, yes, you know, my previous walkthrough of Max Payne 3 went undergo a four months of nothing. I can explain now the reason why I haven't really uploaded any Max Payne 3 is because I really don't want to get into any copyright issues. You know, I've had a fortunate of suffering from copyright 6 months ago. Stupid mistake. I've learned from it. I've known a mistake now. It will not be made again. You know, every gameplay walkthrough will be made the same. There's no differences from start to finish. We'll have my voice, my commentary, and you know, I was really, you know, looking in and seeing, okay, you know, will this game be touched? Will anything happen with this game? You know, so I just want to keep it simple. You know, I'm not difficult. I'm not hard. I just want everyone to enjoy it, but in a slow pace. I don't want controversies. I don't want anything to happen to it. You know, I mean, anything in this world can happen, but you know, I know how to do commentaries now. I know how to keep it going. I know how to talk, you know, during the gameplay, and you know, I know how to keep it fun, keep it interesting. You know, you really don't want to sit there, you know, watching Max Payne, my Max Payne 3 walkthrough, and just be like, okay, you know, here it is. Have fun, enjoy, and just have 5 seconds to 5 minutes of No. So I have a 15-minute video. I'm gonna have 15 minutes of commentary for you guys. Not boring. I try not to bore myself. I try not to keep myself boring. But if I get repetitive, I say too many words. So I'm sorry. I apologize if I am a bit repetitive and I say the same word more than once. And I try and keep my commentary as well as the video to match. So see, I'm looking at a giant tech scorpion that is just destroying things right now. I'm not doing it, he's doing it. You want to destroy your own base. I'm cool with that, I'm fine. I got no problem with that. You know. So it seems I'm pretty much towards the ending of the game. You know, so. Oh, I got. So, you know. It's an interesting game, I've made it this far in the game. You know, if you don't have a review of the game by now, then, you know, why bother? But I have to tell you, this is a moving walkthrough, and what are you doing? Okay, so we have another crack at this. I've died quite this specific part is very challenging. I'm gonna be honest, and I had the idea of drawing the controller and just rage quit, but you have to slowly time the jump button. So I deeply apologize again. If this walkthrough is short, it is 7 minutes and 58 minutes long. It was originally 10 minutes, but, you know, I die a lot. You know, I suffer from, I just can't handle it sometimes, but, you know, I want to keep the best part possible game. Wow, I really can't speak right now, so I'm going to stop talking and let you guys enjoy.